Hola, señor.
Hola, señor. Right, hola. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is just a view of what we are giving you in front of the health center. Popular car dealer Sharon Subway was just shot. I'll give you the ambulance and whatnot. There's a lot of people outside of the health center at the Chevron's. This is what it's like right now. There's a lot of police now. We don't know. We are hearing reports that he passed away, but nevertheless, we can't confirm it. In fact, we're hearing reports that he died. I'm sure you have heard the same report. Is it true? Yeah, well, I think it's around 9:06. So again, ladies and gentlemen, we are live. Popular car dealer Sharon Subday was just shot just inside, as you can see. Well, this is the vehicle. This is. Where's David? Again, ladies and gentlemen, popular car dealer Sharon Subday was just shot. We can't confirm it. We know we are hearing reports that he died. There's a lot of people outside here. If I could have some money for master control, call Good night, sir. This is just one. This is just his SUV. Apparently, he was in this SUV. So as you can see, CSI. Well, as you can see, CSI officers here. You know, checking the SUV and whatnot. This is what's happening outside the health center presently. As you can see, the Franks.
Yes, sir.
But ladies and gentlemen, again, this is the SUV here. This is our insurance SUV, PBG4009. Again, the crowd, a lot of people started to gather. We are outside of the Chagona's Health Facility. This is the SUV that they came with to the police. The CSI people are checking to see if they can get any, got any evidence to see what exactly went on with respect to the shooting. Apparently, ladies and gentlemen, he was shot outside his mother-in-law house in the Charleville area. So a lot of people are here just, you know, waiting to see what's happening here. The place is cordoned off with police and whatnot. That's good. Look and see if I see David from the police now. Ladies and gentlemen, again we are just in front of the as you can see, we're still trying to. A lot of people have started to gather here outside of the health facility where popular car dealer Sharon Sukley was just shot. Apparently he succumbed to his injuries a short while ago. Now the history of Sharon, we have known Sharon and Chagona's. In fact, I knew Sharon all his life. I knew his father well. It's very, 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 very sad. Even up to Saturday, I believe it was either Saturday or Thursday, I believe. Sometime during the day, sometime last week, I met with his mother. At just in front of hangars, there she went to do some business next door, and we were just chatting. I marked up for him and whatnot, but it's very, very unfortunate. Very, 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 very unfortunate. There's a lot of people outside here, people who I know, familiar faces who work with him in the car industry also. In fact, ladies and gentlemen, this is the vehicle that they brought him in. Apparently this is his vehicle I last saw him in. But then, ladies and gentlemen, so just kind of trying to get and see what's the mood like inside. But again, we are in front of the accident and emergency in Chagona's. So a lot of these people, you know, they gathered out here. A lot of people, spectators, just wanted to get a glimpse. I can't say if his wife Rachel is here or the kids, but it's really, it's very unfortunate, very, very unfortunate. Despite the circumstances, ladies and gentlemen, the loss of life is always tragic. Some of you might have your sweet, some of you might have your bitter statements to make, but it's very, very unfortunate. Very unfortunate. So, again.
It's okay, I have an extended carbide, but it's still in a normal. It can't cover, but I have a battery. I'll follow. Oh, you don't need it, the bright. You don't need it.
So we're just trying to make sure and you know, make our way. But as you can see there's a few who are looking at us abroad. This is just the side entrance of the health center right now. In fact, a lot of people who are in foreign right now, just to let you know, all know that the popular foreign used car dealer Sharon Subway was just shot. It has been confirmed that he did succumb to his injuries a short while ago. And some of his friends and families, they are here, you know. Again, this is just the entrance of the this is the entrance to the entrance to the health center. Yeah, there are a lot of people still here. A lot of the relatives gathered to my right here, just waiting for any word that they can really hear. It's very, very unfortunate. A lot of people, you know, they are coming in slowly, but a lot of officers stepping out. I'm not seeing any immediate relatives, like this senior Abidi brother here. I'm not seeing any relatives, like immediate relatives. I'm not seeing any of his immediate relatives yet, like his brother Stallone or Shawnee. I'm not seeing them, but nevertheless, this is what's happening outside the health center. Well, we're just going to keep you all posted as it happens.
You have a big view there, no?
$12,000.
We could keep those running because you have a big view there. $12,000.
She's here.
You gonna pee?
Controller, good.
You gonna pee? Yeah.
Oh shit. Right, let's keep it this up. Yeah. Off the door, shit. Top it alive. Hold it.
Yeah. Is that Ian? He going to pee to come back. He going to pee. Okay, I'll go. Alright.
Where is the world?
Oh. There's many people show around the place.
Alright.
Glimpse of the police vehicle, police lights.
Together? Hey, shoot them. Somebody call them.
Hold them. Hold it. You have a call coming in, eh?
Put on this one.
Yeah, about 1,000. We have enough footage.
Sharon, then Sharon. Let us control this properly now. Outside and they will shake it up so much.
12,000 here.
So ladies and gentlemen, again, you know, those of you who are looking, this is Ian Allen outside the health center. And you can see a lot of people that have just guarded here. It has been confirmed that he is dead. We are live in front of the health center in Chaguanas. Well, other relatives are somewhere wrong in the crowd. So, you know, we do. They'll be trying to go on camera to make any kind of statement, but it's just to let you know what the mood is like in front of the health center. The body of Sharon Sukhdev is still inside to be taken by the undertakers and whatnot. In fact, he was shot just in front of his mother-in-law house. I haven't spoken to any of the immediate relatives. I spoke to his wife a short while ago, but I spoke to his wife. She's very, very traumatized and distraught. What's happening here, and you know, that she can't, she has declined to go on camera, but she said that she's spread. She just destroyed the entire thing. But again, I'm not seeing any of the brothers and the three other brothers and the mother and so, but nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, it has been confirmed that Sharon Sukhdev is dead.
anywhere you want.
David.
When?
She said that the lady, she heard of him. Oh, you heard of him?
She, my God, I thought she heard of him.
No, I don't think she heard of him. Oh, you heard of him? She didn't know that. You heard of him?
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, they're making preparation to remove the body. Is he Sharon? As you can see, Rachel in the blue jersey right across there. As you can see, Rachel, who is just with the blue top right across there, waiting to see, and that's the mother-in-law right across there. Nobody's screaming, boy. Ladies and gentlemen, the body was just Well, ladies and gentlemen, the body of Sharon was just placed in a vehicle right across there. As you can see, his wife right of me. Nobody is screaming. What is this?
Hold on.
We can't say that it's the body that was just placed there, because a body was just placed in this one, but we can't confirm that it's the body of Sharon who was here. Alright, so yeah, we have to test him and not the body. Chatting with the police and then. Just gone inside. The wife of Rachel, the wife of Sharon Sobdale, has just gone inside. They have some query because they just removed the body, but nobody was screaming. I was like shocked. I kind of lost the word because I find nobody else in it. Nobody else screamed, nobody at all. You know, I don't understand what's going on here. That's what the mother and Sharon. They want to see if they get the paper inside. So I was just chatting with the mother of Sharon and his wife. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, yeah, Sharon, mother, and I just said it over the side. Right here, Sharon, mother, and wife, and son. This is Rachel to the back of me here, the body of Sharon. I was kind of shocked because nobody didn't really scream on your body bowling and all kind of thing. I don't really understand what's going on. You know, they bring back memory. Yeah? Many years I come across here with the one back and I with me and a security. As the food is I could have split. And the last time I come here was when I was in handcuffs. About 2 years ago. Right through the same entrance here. Yeah. Right where I saw people crying, the family crying, that Sean here, the next brother here. Yeah. Right across here. Yeah. You know what people say, no kind of thing, like a repeat back, kind of shock or surprise, nobody ever bowling, nobody falling on the ground, you know? I really couldn't believe that our body went inside. But nevertheless, I guess everybody has their way in expressing their pain and their emotions and, you know, their hurt. But, again, ladies and gentlemen, we're just giving you what happens here. Sharon, mother, and Rachel just went inside, you know. So, cameraman stay right here.
Come, Sophia. I didn't do nothing.
Ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned tomorrow. You want to see more again? Well, the crowd has already started to leave and whatnot. Everybody going back home. But, you know, the bigger picture is nobody, you know, I was really confused that nobody was screaming. I didn't hear a scream. Nobody moved. I couldn't believe that was the body just being placed. That was a person so flamboyant, jewelry, flair, you name it. And just being placed in an undertaker bag, his body just placed in the back of the truck, and you couldn't hear, you didn't hear a scream, you never hear a shout, you never hear nobody just is like, what a way to go, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ian Allen in front of the Chagona's Health Facility. Yes, reporting you tomorrow in crime, but you are going to see more. Thank you.
How's your truck?